And now, your First Warning Weather on News 8 Now. Here's News 8 meteorologist Paul Janus.
A little bit of cloudiness will continue to be with us over the next several hours, but the showers are on the way. They're going to move over western sections of the state. There may be an isolated thunderstorm as we go through the evening, and that'll pop up very briefly across southern York County and also just brushing the lakes region. Eventually, that shower activity will move off to the east, but it's going to take its time. So the showers will continue to be with us right through the early morning hours of our Tuesday. And then the clouds will still be with us through much of the day on our Tuesday afternoon. But notice the breaks of sun at times right through the noontime hour. And as we go and look off to the west, colder air starting to filter in, and any kind of rain showers may turn over to some snow showers through Tuesday afternoon and evening in elevations above 2,000 feet. Overnight lows will be somewhere in the mid to upper 50s along the coast. We'll be in the mid 40s up in the mountains of western Maine.